Yeah. playing yet. Yes.
Okay, don't worry about it. Go ahead.
I saw somebody back there. I wanted to see who it was and what was going on.
Yeah, that's okay. That's how they do it, huh?
I don't put live rounds in. I use it.
Okay, but the equipment goes on the right-hand side of the officer's tent.
What do you put on reenactment?
For reenacting, oh. We put the powder charge in, and then I fill up the gas.
Hi, Joe.
How you doing? Why don't you come over and say hi? Yeah.
I'm just trying to do my thing.
Amen. That's good. That'll go well in my archives. As far as the pot.
They called it a Cornish. Oh, I can't remember what it was.
It was good. It was hot.
Cornish shrimp pie.
Shrimp pie.
Cornish shrimp.
What?
I was looking forward to this one.
Yeah.
I got it.
Okay, now you're actually recording something.
Right now.
Broadhead. You know? Quiet of the evening.
Now, we're talking mileage here. We're talking four
8 miles.
Eight miles.
Yeah, 4 miles in one day. We're not in shape.
4 miles in one day. You ain't in shape. I'm in shape.
Yeah, right now.
You know, but a mile and a half. Wouldn't that be nice? Cafeteria.
Yeah,
no
that
sneakers.
Nice. We're talking some really good media coverage for this.
Really?
Would that be neat or what?
Never
that
done. It's done out east to preserve the battlefield.
This could be a really good thing for the 25th anniversary.
Yeah.
Let's do it. I think it, because 4 miles, actually, if
you're
miles
talking an entire day, and that's not a very strong march.
No,
it can't have it around.
Yeah, I mean, like, if you've got a bunch of cards with you,
it
doesn't take much to do 4 miles.
No.
If you've got cards with you, so you can.
Right. You would do the, you know, march for 45 minutes.
Hey, what? Hey.
They wiped out our guys on the end. And I was figuring, well, shit, we lost all the guys on the end, and that's what I said over there.
Well, they were all enemy components, obviously.
Didn't take it.
Really?
No. What's it?
One of your men is a resident of this township. He's a new recruit, and he is delinquent on his taxes by 2 years. Give me the word. The word to go and find that man so he pays his taxes. I was trying to explain to this gentleman, only Anderson. I pay my taxes. Hi, this is you're wrinkling my shirt. I'll be back. Violence, yeah. Nowhere. I'll find the town comfortable. It looks mighty sharp there, too. Sir, I think you need to inspect this weapon. The barrel looks mighty dirty. I'll be back.
No, it must be fluffy.
Scott, the recent battle at Chickamauga, when you went into battle with 274 men, about 70. These are the colors that flew ahead of our ranks in that battle. We were offered a $200 bounty. Any able-bodied man who carried a list for 3 years of the war. If you want to enlist, come on up to see these gentlemen. Now, one other thing, you got to have four teeth in the front. So you can tear the cartridge and load the gun.
They were just kidding. Yeah, that keeps signing up.
Signed up? Signed up?
Huh?
Good.
No, they're just doing the old fashioned recruiting. Here's the way that we signed up this morning.
What do you say if I come up to you and I say, I don't want my friends to join up? I need help with the farm and the crops and the farm and the screaming. How do you address that?
That's up between you and yourself. He's 18 and he signs. He's legally obligated.
No.
Okay. Although you do have the opportunity, if you want, to hire a substitute.
Sorry.
To hire a lawyer. Whatever you can get it for. Get somebody to take his place,
mm-hmm.
Whatever he'll do it for. Could be $200, $300.
He kicked the ball.
Occupation.
Right
there.
Stand right there. Put your mark. Can't get right.
It's yours now. You're signed on.
You threatened me with bodily harm. You nodded in approval. That's as much as ordering that attack. At bayonet point, you know. And pay our taxes.
That is the right thing to do. I agree completely.
I disagree with
Mr. Ann Reverend. Did you tell him?
I've heard he's a member of your regiment, and you are in charge of it. Have you lost him?
Our commander is ordered yet. He has another week to report.
Another week?
I think it was between you two gentlemen that the most resolved the secret goals. We must go back to the tax class.
I appreciate you. And as for you, I'll be back.
I'm sure you will be.
Here I come. I'll know when this is all done how this tastes tomorrow.
That could have had a different effect on Chickamauga. And I realize he's got a personality, and there were several who liked him. But then look at Sherman's comment about him. And that was one of the luckiest shots of the war in Sherman that took off full set.
Yep.
Early Sunday morning.
I wanna be rich.
Hello. Gunther and Perlmutter have the team duty this morning. They don't look good. Good morning, Gunther. Wie sind Sie diesen Morgen? I think so.
Future reference that Jeff is wearing elastic suspenders. And now we'll walk over to Mr. Wozni and get a look at his.
Here, wait, wait.
Oh, whoa! Now we walk over to Mr. Wozni to take a look at his. And suddenly my camera gets destroyed. And there they are, look it.
And mine are just like yours. Mine are just like yours.
Bob was right. Okay.
I better not see this.
I better fade that one out.
We're making MP4 files for a website.